Low-level laser therapy has been clinically shown to treat hair loss and help regrow hair. This is because the cells absorb the light energy, and it causes the cells to increase their metabolism rate and their ATP production. When the cells begin functioning again, then long dormant hair follicles begin producing hair again. It's just like watering a plant that hasn't been watered in a long time. It comes back to life and starts growing again. When it comes to light, there's really two things you need to know about: power and wavelength. Power simply refers to how strong the light is, and power really isn't the key to the results. The key is getting the right wavelength. Wavelength is the color of the light, and certain wavelengths have certain biological activities. If you get the wavelength right, then you're going to get the results you want, and then it's just a matter of dialing in the correct amount of power. But if the wavelength is wrong, it doesn't matter how much power you put behind the light, you're simply not going to get the results. The key is combining the right wavelength, the right power, to get great results. When it comes to phototherapy, sometimes there's a mistaken notion that more is better, but that's not always the case. If you have too much power, it leads to overstimulation, which can give you the opposite effect of the one you're looking for. That's why I'm so impressed with the iRESTORE system. The system uses high-quality medical-grade lasers and LEDs to provide exactly the correct light output in the correct power level so that you get the exact result you're looking for. Some have asked, why use both laser and LED in the same product? And this is a great question. Both technologies are safe, effective, and non-heating, but both have different effects. Lasers provide coherent light, which means they penetrate more deeply to provide spot stimulation more powerfully, whereas LEDs provide a broader stimulation over a larger breadth of area. The combination of depth and breadth of stimulation provides the ideal environment for hair follicles so that you can regrow hair.